Hello sir, hello ma'am. Firstly, I want to tell you thank you for giving me a chance for this demo session. I am Devinatha Choudhury. I am a postgraduate and I have done my post-graduation from University of Kalyani. I have been working as a private tutor from last 8 years. I am very much passionate about my teaching, where I love to help others with my creative and logical thinking. Now I am going to give you a demo of my teaching. I would like to discuss about the various type of river courses. Okay, let's start. Firstly, we have to understand what is the river course. The course of a river is the direction in which the river is flows. And we all are know that the river is flows from the upward to downward or into the downhill. So we find three types of river courses in the flowing of the river bed, and that is the upper courses, the middle courses, and the lower courses. The upper courses of river generally seen in the source of the river, and in the upper course, the river bed has a very steep slope and river works as a erosive agent. So, we have seen here many features like the V-shaped valleys, the gorges and the interlocking spurs and the waterfalls. The second is the middle course. The middle course is the center part of river and it is well known for the widening of the river bed. And we have seen here many features that meanders and oxbow lake. We have seen this type of features because here the slope is much gentle than the upper course of the river, and river works here as a depositional and or as a erosive agent, both. Okay, and lastly, the lower course of the river, here the river works only as a depositional agent. So levees, deltas, estuary, these features we have seen here, and the lower course of river is only seen in the mouth of the river. So these all are the types of the river courses. Thank you so much.